So here we've got our brass quintet led by Kevin